In the beginning, there was emptiness, and God created the universe, the sun and stars, and the planets, and the earth that we call home, and the plants that bear fruits, and the fishes that roam the depths, and the winged creatures that dominate the skies, and the beasts that walk on land, and us, who are supposed to be stewards of creation. Remember, we are sand particles in the grand scheme of things. The universe will continue to exist, even without us.